Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good and doing well at home. So children, as you all know that today this is our online EVS class, and this week, as you all know, that we have started with our revision work. So today I am going to explain you first the chapter number 5, and then I will explain it to you in short, and then after that we will do our revision exercises based on this chapter. Okay, so children, first of all, before starting the video, I want to ask you all that yesterday I gave you revision work for your chapter number 4 to complete in your revision notebook. So I hope you all have completed your chapter number 4, my family topic, in your notebooks, revision notebooks. And those who have not completed it, children, till now, please make sure that you will first complete this by today itself, and then after that you will complete today's work. Okay, so are you all ready for your next chapter to today's video? Very good. So first of all, children, you have to take out your Enjoying Environmental Studies book number 1, that is part 1. Okay, and you have to take this out for the short revision which I will tell you. Okay, so make sure, children, now please turn your books to page number 16. Is that clear? As you can all see, chapter number 5, we help one another. Okay, now in this chapter, children, I hope you all have understood it before only when I explained it to you, but now in a very short manner with some key points I will explain this topic to you today, so that you will recall that what was all in this topic. Is that clear? So chapter is, we help one another, matlab hum ek dusre ki help kaise karte hain family mein rehne ke baad. First of all, we have studied about my family, and then now we will study about how we help each other in a family. Okay, so let's get started. We are a happy family, children. All of us, we all say that in our family where we live, we all have a very happy family. Okay, all of us shares work at home. Okay, hum log apna थोड़ा थोड़ा काम सब लोग बांट के करते हैं. वी शेयर वर्क एट होम, कि किसी एक पे सारा काम का बर्डन नहीं पड़े. ओके, माई मदर एंड फादर अर्न्स मनी फॉर द फैमिली. एज यू ऑल नो दैट योर फादर एंड मदर, योर पेरेंट्स ओनली अर्न फॉर योर फैमिली. माई फादर इज अ डॉक्टर. समबडीज फादर मस्ट बी डॉक्टर, समबडीज फादर मस्ट बी एन एडवोकेट, समबडीज फादर मस्ट बी एन इंजीनियर. ओके, सो डिफरेंट डिफरेंट जॉब्स योर फादर एंड मदर डू. My mother works in an office. Now many of your mothers must be in a job, and many of your mothers must be a housewife. Okay, but your mother works at home too. Okay, she cooks food for you, she keeps the house clean, she helps you and your siblings in your homeworks, she takes care of you as well as all the family members when you are not well or any family member is not well. Okay, then comes the topic of grandparents. Now what do grandparents do? You all know that grandparents love and protect us. Okay, grandparents hamari protection karte hain aur humse bahut pyar karte hain. They tell us many interesting stories. Now many of your grandparents, you must have seen that when you go to sleep, before you are going to sleep, they tell you some nice stories. Okay, interesting stories. My sister and I also help our parents. Now many of you must be having your brothers, sisters at home, so you all help your parents at home. Okay, we help our mother in the kitchen. Okay, we wash the fruits and vegetables. Now how you can help your mother in the kitchen? By washing fruits and vegetables, by laying the dining table before each meal. Okay, whenever you are going to eat something, just lay the dining table and serve the food. Okay, help our parents to keep the house neat and clean. जब आपके parents साफ सफाई करते हैं तो you can also help them. Is that clear? So we water the plants in our garden every day. You can also water the plants to help your parents. We help our father to clean his car and we keep our things at their proper places. So in this topic, children, this is very easy topic. In this topic, we have studied about what all work we share at home and what all work we do with our parents to help our parents. Okay? So I hope this topic is clear to you all. Okay? And now, children, moving towards our revision exercise. So for that, you have to take out your revision notebook. Okay? So take out your revision notebook and let's get started with our revision exercise. So children, now in your revision notebooks, first of all, what you will do, you will write down today's date, that is 29/5/2021. And then in the first line, you will give the heading of your chapter and its number, that is chapter number 5, we help one another. Then in the next line, you will give the heading of revision number 4. Okay? So today we are doing revision number 4. And what first part, that is part A, fill in the blanks. Okay, so all you all remember you must have learnt your fill in the blanks also. So here I will just explain all the fill in the blanks, all the exercises with answers, but in the assignment I will not give any answers. You have to solve your revision work on your own. Is that clear? So let's get started. Number one, all of us dash work at home. So all of us dash work at home means हम लोग सब काम को क्या करते हैं घर पे, share. Okay, all of us share work at home. Is that clear? So in the first fill in the blank, your answer is share. And what is the spelling? SHARE, share. Clear to you all? Now coming to the next fill in the blank, we help to keep our house dash and tidy. When your mother cleans your home, so she keeps your home very clean and tidy. So we also help our mothers to keep our house clean and tidy. So your answer is here in the blank, you will write clean. Okay. So what is the spelling? C-L-E-A-N, clean. Okay. Now coming to the last third fill in the blank, that is grandparents tell us many dash. Grandparents हमें बहुत सारी क्या सुनाते हैं? Stories. Okay. So here you will write S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. Is that clear, children? I hope you all have understood this exercise also. Fill in the blanks. Now once again I'm repeating, children. First of all, you will write down today's date, that is 29/5/2021. Then chapter number with its name, that is chapter number 5, we help one another. Then revision number 4, and in part 1, part A, fill in the blanks. Okay. Now first fill in the blank, all of us dash work at home. So the answer is share, and the spelling is S-H-A-R-E, share. Hum sab apne ghar mein kaam ko ek dusre ke saath baant ke karte. Okay. Now coming to the second sentence, we help to keep our house clean and tidy. So what is the answer? Clean, and the spelling is C-L-E-A-N, clean. Hum apne parents ko help karte hain apna ghar clean and tidy rakhne ke liye. Okay. Now coming to the last third fill in the blank, that is grandparents tell us many stories. S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. So children, in this part 1 video, as you all know, I give you 2 videos every day, part 1 and 2. So in this part 1 video, children, I have explained you the chapter and I have given you only one revision exercise. And now B and C revision exercise we will be doing in our part 2 video. So for that you have to switch on to my part 2 video. So I hope you all have completed this and you all have understood it. Now moving towards our part 2 video. So before that, children, bye bye.